They are sitting atop the Western Conference. The first place New Orleans Pelicans, Zion and company, come into Utah riding the NBA's longest active win streak, seven straight W's. They've been doing it without Brandon Ingram, Zion there, and then Zion here in transition from Trey Murphy, rising to the occasion there. And then check out the rookie trying to guard Zion. Nope, not gonna happen. Zion and company up 36-31. Good to see Lauri Markkanen back in the lineup for the Utah Jazz. Here gets the bucket and the foul. Jordan Clarkson gets it to Markkanen, who throws it down. The finisher had a nice game tonight. 19 points, 8 of 16 from the field. Here we go again. It was 52-45. Utah trying to snap a two-game losing streak, leading at the half. Clarkson misses. Jared Vanderbilt right there for the tip dunk. Then Vanderbilt gets it to Malik Beasley, who came off the bench and poured in 21 points. He had five triples. Mike Conley to Beasley, 74-59. Then with the third quarter winding down, here's Clarkson. You betcha. It was a 20-point Utah lead heading to the fourth quarter. But you knew the Pelicans wouldn't give up over the final 12 minutes. Here's Jose Alvarado, the float game, the hoop and the harm, 98-78. Rudy Gay here driving to the rim, off the rebound in the turnaround, and he hits the jumper. Then Talen Horton-Tucker gets to the cup for two. THT. He comes off the bench, scores 5 points, and we're going to show you all of them. The Utah Jazz get back in the win column and momentarily stop Zion and company. Zion finished the night with 26, but the seven-game win streak comes to an end.